as requested by Stephanie Williams, so we're going to be creating an open book with pages mockup in three simple steps. Let's jump in on step number one. You're going to search for the mockup. Various websites that you can use to search for 3D mockups, and one of my favorite websites would be unblast.com. So you would type open book and then search for it, and then you'd find different kinds of mockup and pick the one that you like, download it and save it wherever you're going to find it to use it. Unblast.com is not the only website we use. We can use freepik.com, we can use canva.com. There are various, I'll list some of them on the description below. Then we're going to jump to step number two. With your step number two, you're going to go to your canva.com and you're going to search for a template that's going to help you with book pages. So I love using Canva as a Google. That's why you need to go grab my course at learnwithza.com, the full Canva course that I'm updating with all of the crazy Canva changes that are happening. On your search, type book pages, and then it's going to give you various book templates that you could use to add to your mockup. So you're going to scroll through, pick the one that you like, change it, and then jump into Photopea, which is our last step, and then apply the mockup. To our last step, Photopea, which is turning out to be my favorite tool. Now you need to tell me, if I create a course on Photopea, are you going to buy it? Please comment below and let me know. Should I go in and create a course? Are you going to buy it? Anyway, let's jump in on the last step. You're going to go find your mockup that you've downloaded and start using it. So you're going to go to open from computer, and then you're going to find your book mockup. It's very important that you pick the PSD file or the Photoshop file. Then you're going to open the file or double click on it to open it on Photopea. Great stuff. Now it's open. You're ready to start working. Your section that you're going to be working on would be the layers section. And we're going to go where it says open book. There's a drop down arrow that you can open the layer of open book. And then you start adding your images that you've downloaded from Canva to add to your book. It guides you so nicely by saying to you, your image here and your image here, which means these are the two pages that you're going to place your own images over there so that you have a perfect open book mockup. Now you're going to double click. As you can clearly see that this is a smart object field, and it tells you your image here. You're just going to double click on that so that it opens the layer. And then we're going to hide the example that the designer has showed us. We're going to go find our own image and place it over there. So we're going to go file, open in place, and we go and find the image that we've saved from Canva. Then places the image on the page. If you hold your shift or your arrow up, you can drag the size of this thing so that it moves the way that you want. If you don't hold the shift key, then you can manipulate it the way that you want. Anyway, you just size it and place it exactly to the full page. And then we're going to press Ctrl S or Command S to convert it to smart object. And just wait until it's updated, and then you're good to go. Then we're going to go back to our main page or our main tab. You can close this page if you want. And then the mockup is applied. Then we're going to double click on the second page that says your image here. We do exactly the same. Beautiful, now it's done. If you want to change the color, it says if you want to change the glue color, you can double click on the color itself and make the color that you like. If you want to change the color of the background, over here it shows red, we double click on the color, we wait, and then we can change the color by either adding the hex code or by moving it to the color that you want. I'm going to go with my brand. There's your beautiful open book mockup, nicely done. The last thing that you're going to do is export it. Then you're going to go file, export. It depends on what kind of export do you want or what kind of file you want to export it as, where you're going to be using it. A PDF, a PNG, depends entirely on you. Then you just click on PNG and then you export your file. Design with Za on YouTube has a membership. If you want me to create a video for you and fast forward your request, please join my membership. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on the next video.